Within the College of Engineering, there are 5 different departments.
We have both a master's and a PhD level program. And the first one would be biomedical engineering. The second one is civil, architectural, and environmental engineering. We also have programs in industrial engineering, mechanical engineering, and probably our largest group is the electrical and computer engineering department. In addition, there are interdisciplinary programs that you could, if one is interested in, you can enroll in.
I think that the technical degree prepares you very well. It gives you a way of thinking, a way of solving problems, and a knowledge of technology out there.
We're really here to work, and people do work hard. I think the plus on that, though, is that when you're finished working all night long in that lab, you can come down to a courtyard like this and have your coffee and look around in a beautiful blue sky environment with the palm trees overhead.
The unique characteristics of this school is really dedication of the faculty.
They all have their doctorate degrees, as well as years of experience within the industry.
Individual faculty can give their graduate students a lot of individual attention. Our classes tend to be relatively small at the graduate level, anywhere from 4 to 8 students in a class.
Faculty members are much more accessible than they would be at a larger university.
People will know you, and they'll know what you're doing, and they'll keep track of you.
Faculty require students to carry out research, and so for the students, it's an excellent opportunity to be coming into a lab.
We are able to provide students with hands-on experience. We let them actually touch the machines, work on the machines.
I'm working in pretty much like a dream lab. The biomechanics research lab has an outstanding state-of-the-art motion capture system.
There's resources here, but also resources at the medical campus, so it's access to both resources. So there's a lot of exchange between students working in both medical campus and here.
The dean is very committed to graduate education, and because he comes from information technology, he's also very aware of the needs out there in the marketplace.
We have our own career placement office within the College of Engineering.
When recruiters come to us, they're aware that we're going to give them somebody that's really have the chance to kind of get their hands into something in a lab.
Almost every single graduate of our program already has a job, and that speaks volumes for the quality of the students.
This is a program that gives you definite idea of what's happening in the industry and how to do things better.
I made a lot of great friendships, met a lot of great people, a lot of good connections.
I think definitely come to the campus. You know, it's different to see something on paper, on TV, than actually being and experiencing the campus life and the students and the faculty, and see how welcome you feel.